Churchill Downs' most recent spring meet is the track's biggest of all time.
All right, so more than $700 million was wagered at the track during the 43-day meet. That's almost double the amount from just 10 years ago, and $93 million more than last year. Live racing returns to Churchill Downs in September.